He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qin Long itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commandant Chao?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhang Jiao.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhang Jiao is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself.
The cliff over there. Please, follow me.
Oh, I hadn't considered that possibility. How did you find that out?
The Qi of Air is being distorted by something evil. Tracing the flow led me to what I believe to be the source. It could be the Yellow Turban's base.
Here are the best they've got. These rebels genuinely believe the lies spewed by Song Chao and the like. And so I expect they'll fight to the last man. A fine item. It now falls on you to become an equally fine warrior. Commander Chow and I have been ordered by the court to capture this fort. But with no reinforcements, we were having trouble thinking of a strategy. Fine item. It now falls on you to become an equally fine warrior. Skilled warrior, indeed. A fine item. It now falls on you to become an equally fine warrior. Spoils of this fight are yours. Do as you wish with them. A fine item. It now falls on you to become an equally fine warrior. Now falls on you to become an equally fine warrior.
Yeah.
Wait. Look carefully and you should find something around here. Yellow turbans have plunged the land into yet deeper turmoil. We soldiers now have these fiendish demons to contend with. And meanwhile, those we fight to protect are suffering unimaginably. Skilled warrior indeed.
Yeah. Victory is in sight. Charge!
care with each step, or it may be your last.
Aggression does not constitute valor. Stand aside.
Up and drink, for there is no other way. Prosperity for all.
So that's Song Zhao, eh? I shall stop his feverish demagogue here! The enemy is planning something!
Thank you.
You fought magnificently.
I'll need to take care not to be overshadowed.
One clan's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious Chi, who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world. Will it be I? Or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival. Commandant Chao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
This chaos, is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me?